Chain of memories, noin. Ok. Hyvä. Upsista. New game, Riku. Where am I? Sleep. Who's there? Sleep. Here between light and dark. Between what? The king! Where's the king? Together we close the door to darkness and after that... Why can't I remember? Your king is far away. Sleep and leave the war behind. War, sleep and leave the war with darkness in his hands. The thorny light will awake of awakening will bring only anguish to one in your state. Turn from the light. Shut your eyes. You talk like I'm some kind of demon of the dark. You can face the truth. Can you face the truth? Here, blanketed by the darkness, sleep is safety. Sleep is eternal. Is this a card? It is a door to the truth. Take it and your sleep ends. Take it, and take the first step toward the truth. But know this, the truth will bring you pain. Will you still go? There can be no returning to the sweet security of sleep. Yeah, well, seems like a boring place to take a nap anyway. Well said, Riku. Adore the truth, huh? Hello, Bastion. This is Maleficent's castle. How'd I end up here? Someone must have brought me here while I was sleeping. But who? What you see is not real. It is the world of your memory. My memory? The things you remember of Maleficent's castle from your time there. Those memories became a card, and that card made this world. The things you see, You've seen them all before, haven't you? Yeah. So what now? Am I supposed to learn something while I'm here? Maybe I'd run into someone I know? Ordinarily, yes. You would meet the people in your memories. Ordinarily. Hey, I'm asking you a question! Fine. But it better be you I run across next, voice. I'm sick of talking to thin air. Start with that. Energy and good evening. I'm gonna move you here so I can see you better. Yeah, that's I can see you better there. And Super Mario Fan 36, hello to you too. To a moderate height and then get some darkness points. Yeah, I noticed you were used to be just Mario fan back when I was playing through the first game. Well, I suppose start with our first safe room. Alright, what does this space look like? Not shabby. Too shabby. Above 2. Well, this is the only above 2 card I have. How Hollow Bastard was in Sora's campaign. Hollow Bastard had stronger enemies, and now with Riku, is there being just pushovers. Yeah,
I should also, when I have some time, I should probably also do an update to my avatar and do update to what kind of hat I have now. Well, I have had this hat since summer, so it's pretty much I should update it too. What? This hat. I suppose I could try some Tora Riku's Darkness voice next. Or I could go for the attack points again. Wait, was that? Okay. I was just about to ask, was that it? Were those the only enemies here? Okay. I didn't know there was a dip in the statistics, so yeah, you probably went and came back. Okay, this is the first room I was supposed to get to. It's like he said, everything's just like how I remember it, even this room. It must be nice being back in your old bedroom. Think of all the memories. You again. Pretty sure this was the library where Belle was kept after the first visit to Hollow Bastion. This was the library, not someone's bedroom. Sorry, but these memories I couldn't do without. Maleficent gave me this room. So she did, and you lived here, tempted by the darkness she offered. Oh, okay.
It's a little condensed and small to differentiate. I need to look at an enlarged version of your profile picture at some point.
You cast away your home, your friends, everything. But at least they gave you a nice room. Shut up.
Shit. Okay, need to go back a few rooms and see if I can open another door. Can't believe this is happening again. If it doesn't appear, if you can't get the link appear on the chat, then you can also set it up to be, send it to me on Twitter too. You can find it on the channel's profile on where my, on the link to my, okay, not to my Twitter, to my, or actually it's also down available there. You can see the what my X handle is, Twitter X. Fuck, it's so weird to say called Twitter. Okay, now some darkness points. This is the next room I was supposed to head at. No one here either. I'm not. I don't have, actually have the much time to do scripted videos for the foreseeable future. I can just because, like I have said in the community post, I have a. I'm moving now in January, so I. It probably wouldn't be a. Although I could, if I do a live read, that could probably be a. That would be an unscripted review or something like that, but otherwise I'm not looking forward to doing that yet. Nothing but darkness in this castle. Boys, I know you're watching, so explain this. Where are the people from my memory? Tell me. Are you sure you want to see them? Of course I do. But you cast them aside. To reach the outside world, you pass through the door to darkness. Yeah, that's I would have to make you yeah, it doesn't appear on the chat because there's the but you can send it to me on Twitter or actually, since I know both, at least Naji I know, so I can. Hold on, I'm gonna mod you both, because I know both Naji, I have been on streams with Naji, and yeah, you have a. You are mods now, congratulations. Try linking it again. Behind you, you left. You left family, friends, home, everything, all in pursuit of darkness. But I cast that aside too. Then what do you want? You have to show for it? First your home, then the dark. Your heart only knows how to throw things away. Okay. Okay, this kind of website. Yeah. Okay, I'll do more checkups on that later. I'm just gonna But thanks for showing it. I'll later. Later. Thanks for sharing.
It's empty, like that room. Like your memories. That's why no one is in the castle with you. Your heart is hollow, except for the darkness you couldn't quite shake off.
You are full of it! I rejected the darkness.
Did you really know?
What direction was I was going? Let's see. No. Five. That's a five.
Oh, this is a dead end room. Never mind, grinding is an early game grinding. Take all the fun out of it. Or abuse it to your heart's content. Pun intended. Not that one. I suppose that was all again. Five. Oh, there was a five.
Come on! In the lone corner. That's... I knew you'd return, Riku. Maleficent, you're alive. You haven't been paying attention. I am but a figment of your memory. Of all the people I could run into, it had to be you. Who else? Your heart is steeped in the darkness. You can only see people who exist in that same darkness. People like me. No. Be grateful you have someone to keep you company. Your heart is empty. Were it not for the darkness in your heart, you would be completely alone. That's sounding pretty good right about now. Come now. You once clung me into state your hunger for darkness. You want me here. Who else but I can give you the darkness you long for? There was a time I did want you around. I surrendered my heart to the dark. But never again. You and your darkness have nothing to offer. All I did was lose myself. Empty myself. I'm finished with all that. If I'm stuck seeing people like you, people of the dark, I'll take you out one by one. Then don't forget to take yourself out at last. Because you, like me, are one of the dark. That's fine with me. I turned to darkness because my heart was weak. I hate that weakness. It's like my own enemy. It's like I'm my own enemy. And seeing people like you embrace the darkness just makes it worse. Enough talk, Maleficent. So you hate the darkness enough to fight it? Oh, the agony you must feel. Let me end your pain, Riku. End it forever with the wonderful, wondrous power of darkness. Okay, I'm not doing a good Maleficent impression. Ha! 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 Ha!
Come on. Ha! Ha! My turn. Ha! Ha! My turn. Ha! 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 Ha!
Yeah, time to get some more health. Yeah. That was every room. Of course I have to make this room one of these kinds that I have. Ha! Why do you shun the dark? Oh, come on. I know you heard every word I said to Maleficent. Darkness is your weapon. I need you to accept it. What do you care? Stop resisting and accept the darkness. You must, if you are to serve me again. Anson, just as I thought. You don't seem surprised.
You always were chatty when it came to darkness. So let me guess. You want to pull me back into the darkness and play Puppet Master again, right? Clever boy. You'll be make a fine host. Now surrender to me again and... You're insane. There won't be an again. Did you really think you could harm me? A weakling like you couldn't even defeat Sora, and you had the darkness at your side. Excuse me for being weak. You need the darkness. Submit. Bow to the darkness and bow to me. Not a chance. Only darkness can help you now.
You're wrong!
That voice! Your Majesty, is that you?
You betcha! Riku, you're not alone! Listen carefully now, Riku. The darkness won't quit. The light will never give up on you. You always have to find it. You always find it, even in the darkest darkness. But you have to fail. But you have to believe.
I will. That face.
Hear that? I'm not losing to the darkness today, Ansem.
You think some feeble light can save you from the darkness I command, fool.
Early game boss, that's those are always easy. That all you got?
It seems you are intent on resisting the darkness. Very well, see with your own eyes.
What are those?
They are cards crafted from your memory. Advance through the worlds they beget, and you will come to understand. Chasing the light will not distance you from the dark. You cannot run. Who's running? Give me the cards. I'll enter those worlds, and in the end, if I haven't given up, I win. I have one more gift to you.
What did you do?
I tempered the darkness that remains in your heart.
What? You still think I did rely on darkness?
Whether or not you use it is your choice. I'll be waiting, Riku, for you to come to your senses and yield to the darkness.
Darkness equals 1 million. Dark more battle. Full deck damage break. Stars. Late while in dark mode.
Don't I ever get a hope?
Don't I ever get a hello, Lexius?
What's going on here, Zexion? I demand an explanation.
Nice to see you too, Lexen. You know, it's deplorable. The organization used to be the rope that bind us. And now it's full of kings. I suppose that meant something else back in 2004. Zexion, tell us, what did you detect? Visitors, I picked up two scents in the castle's lowest basement. One of them was Maleficent, but...
Absurd! The witch is gone!
She cannot return from the realm of darkness of her own volition. If you let me finish... The scent belonged to a very convincing double. But I can't say much beyond that, since the would-be Maleficent is no more. Our other visitor saw to that. Oh.
Mistake, can't get in. Video. Course both. Ay, 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 ay.
Okay, that's not. It's YouTube is the one complaining here.
The scent was very similar to the superiors. Exactly similar, if I may say.
Okay, that fixed itself.
Rubbish.
Fact, Vexen. Now, what shall we do?
Let us bide our time and see what develops.
Something tastes kind of funny.
What is it? It's so familiar.
Darkness. The taste of darkness.
I recall it would have been the smell of darkness.
What's happened to me? The darkness even seeps into my senses.
Don't you worry, Riku.
Your Majesty.
What's happened to you? You're all fuzzy.
I can only be sent you a little bit of my power here, but I have to request.
But I have a request. A request from your Majesty?
Riku, don't you let go of yourself just because darkness has all... Fight the darkness inside you. It won't be easy. But don't forget... Even in the deepest darkness.
Who the hell wrote this shit?
Even in the darkest darkness, there's always a little light.
Light within darkness.
Darkness within darkness.
You and I have seen it. It's far off, welcoming light inside the door to darkness. The light of Kingdom Hearts, Riku. It'll show you the way. Please don't give up. Believe in the light. That's all I ask.
Okay, I'll try my best.
And I'll try to find my way to reach you. I'll come, I promise.
You're an illusion. My hand passed right through you.
But we shook hands in our hearts. We're connected, you and me.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, I'll save before some other connection trouble comes. B12, B11. Agrabah. And this is Beza's boss rush. Grind and boss rush. This is why no one likes those types of.
Ah!
My turn.
Oh, there's the frame rate flopping again. Okay, what does this place look like? Go there and then leave there. What is it? Okay.
My turn.
Yeah, it's a grind at on at this point. Done as regular as it. Part of me wishes I could skip some of this, but it's unfortunately to looming. I can't wait to get out of Agrabah.
Ha!
At least I hit an enemy and got it.
Okay, so how far was I from a level up again? Back to at least. I wonder if there could actually be some storytelling potential in having some Riku meetup characters here. Like, what exactly did Riku do while he was? He was the one who kidnapped Jasmine. So that probably would be it. But did he and Jafar have any kind of discussions or interactions, but going back and talk back and forth?
öl, Mike.
Yes.
Okay, Ansem gave Riku about 5 cards. And this is the 11th... No, 4 cards. This is the 11th floor, so... 11, 10, 9, 8. Something's gonna happen at 8, so if I just... Could I just rush through them and not these floors and not even bother to... Level grind.
Come on.
How many more are there? I don't know if I was talking about myself or... Yeah, it was myself. What level? 14.
My turn.
Leech is a homing attack. Let's go beat up Jafar. Okay, that's full health. Good. Okay. Huge effect, but it works. The health bar is not visible. Okay, some damage. Okay, now that that's out of the way, let's get the hell out of here. Hey! Okay, nothing to comment. Okay. I've identified the scent. It's Riku. Riku? But Riku's gone. He and that king were lost when they ventured beyond the door of the darkness. How could he have escaped? Riku once shouldered the darkness. Perhaps that made him half dark. And that's why you mistook him for the superior. Fascinating. The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from the realm of darkness. One with ties to both the Keyblade and the power of darkness. This merits further research. What I want is to know why Riku appeared here in Castle Oblivion. Ha! That's simple. His existence resonated with that of another hero. Sora came, so Riku followed. Sora's in the castle? Yes, he and his companions arrived earlier. By now, that dog Malusha is already using Namine to meddle with Sora's heart. Interesting, I had no idea. I don't think Marluxia plans to hand Sora over, but he can play. But he can play his little game. If he gets Sora, then we need only to acquire Riku. If he truly is like the superior, then we will be untouchable. Oh, yeah. Floor 10. Basement floor 10. Boom. Oh, I remembered that there would be a worse deck on this world. But apparently I misremembered it. Oh yeah, what does this place look like? Oh. Well, that looks simple. At the very least, it's a simple route from here to there. Ones? Yep, there's a one. I do not have a window open. Why are my hands getting cold? Huh. Can't wait until I get to a world where there are no more large bodies. This should be fast. Us three.
Hey, come on. Hey, come on.
Divided by 3x4. I'll take it. Depending on how many worlds I managed to get through, the less screens I have, I'll just bother to do with this. Otherwise, I will be doing this between packing.
Ha! 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 Ha
Wow, this game is boring for an ODS play. I did just record and then have left it at that. Oh good, I just needed a fire. Okay, parasite cage. Now to get the F out of here. Oh, and full health, never mind, let's go. I presume. Who are you? Are you with Ansem?
you are half correct. Let us say that it's not the Ansem you know. He is Ansem and he is not. Which is to say he is nobody.
Nobody, huh? Sorry, riddles aren't my thing. Try making some sense.
He belongs to neither light nor the dark, but walks at twilight between. As do I. As for that matter... That's right. We have much in common.
Maybe we do. Maybe we do. But so what? What is the... Is that an invitation to join your club? Yeah, there's darkness inside me, just like you said. But darkness is my enemy. And you are too, for making everything around here reek of it.
Oh-ho. So that's the fight you... It's a fight you want. Very well, a fight you shall get.
Oof! Okay, let's take this now.
Ha ha ha! This battle has made it clear. The darkness coursing through you is a tremendous power. All you needed was the right provocation.
Great, so this was a trick?
Precisely. Your fiery reaction provided just the data I needed. You have my thanks, Riku.
Hmm. Okay, I just saved. So, depending on how long the next world is. Neverland. Okay, and... Okay, I oh, if I need to go this route, it's gonna be a... Okay, but first of all, what kind of deck do I have? Come on, man. Okay, so I can do that too. Wake up! I have it on Steam. Yeah, I have bought the Guardians of the Galaxy game already. The Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy game. Yeah, I have it on Steam already. Maybe I should have streamed that instead. Because this doesn't seem to be like it's attracting any audiences. I have made a thumbnail for that game, so that I could have streamed that again too. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. I thought. That could have some How much was is Disney involved with the game? Mistake. Okay, that was... How low health did I have? No, I had full health. Yeah, it was full. Where's the door? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna put something better to download and go back to packing my stuff. Like, for example, that Guardian of the Galaxy game, if that's on a sale, then... I might as well stream that. I have a thumbnail made for it. And... so what? Anyway, yeah. I'll probably come back to this at some point. Anyway, Sora's story is the important one. Riku's is just... okay, Riku is also important-ish enough. But... yeah. But I'm gonna have that Guardians of the Galaxy game also to download on Steam and go back up more of my stuff. People in the future who watch this, like these guys, who like, comment, subscribe, check out my channel, and may your heart be your guiding key.